So today we'll do units first, and in the next class we'll start with dimensions. So here units. To understand units, let's suppose I'm taking one example, say 5 meter. So you can see that meter, that is giving us an idea about length. If I write 5 second, that second is giving us an idea about time. And 5 kg is giving us an idea about mass. So we can say that this something, right, which is giving us an idea about the physical quantity, that something is called unit. So we can write this as the physical quantity, that is Q, N is the numerical value, and U is unit. So that unit is something which is giving us an idea about the physical quantity Q. In case if they ask to convert 5 meter in centimeter, we write 5 meter as 500 centimeter. But if you take 5 meter and 500 centimeter, both are giving us an idea about length. So 5 is basically Q1, that is N1U1. Q1 is the length, 5 is N1, meter is U1, and Q2 is N2U2. But you can see that Q1 is equal to Q2, because in both the cases that Q1 Q2 remains L. Therefore we can say that N1 U1 is equal to N2 U2. So this is the basic formula to convert one system into other system. Now, as I just said, the system, so we have 4 system of units. So in the system of units, the first system is SI, which is the standard international system of unit, which is applicable throughout the globe, like Newton, Joule, etc. Second is MKS, which is meter, kilogram, second. So if we convert that Newton in MKS, which is kg meter per second square, that is called MKS system. Third is CGS, which is centimeter, gram, second. So if I convert this Newton in CGS, that will be gram, centimeter per second square. And the fourth, that is FPS, which is foot, pound, second. In India, we generally prefer MKS and CGS, and this SI is accepted throughout the globe, including India also. Now, how to use this N1 U1 is equal to N2 U2? So let's understand with the help of one example. For example, I have taken 1 kg meter per second square. In case if they ask to convert in gram centimeter per second square, so write N1, this is N1, this is U1, N2 we have to find, and that is U2. So N1 is 1, U1 is kg meter per second square, N2 we have to find, and that is gram centimeter per second square. Now 1 kg, that is 1000 gram. 1 meter, that is 100 centimeter per second square, and that is gram centimeter per second square. So that centimeter, centimeter, gram and gram gets cancelled, and we get N2 as 10 raised to power 5. So it means we can say that 1 kg meter per second square is 10 raised to power 5 gram centimeter per second square. So this is how we use N1 U1 is equal to N2 U2 as a conversion formula, converting one system to other system. So that's all what we have in brief in units.